Thursday, 12th of September, 2024. I'm in London today. Gonna walk from Tottenham Court Road right down to Piccadilly Circus. Hope you can join me and enjoy this walk. Please like and subscribe and see what we can see on the way. First detour. Gonna have a little look at this building over here. It's chiming now. Just a quick look and I'll get back on track. It's St. Patrick's Catholic Church, ringing out the bells. You come to Soho Square here, which is a public square. Anyone can sit in the square and eat their lunch. Let's face it, it's lunchtime now. I think I'm the only one that's not not looking for something to eat at the moment. Let's get out of the sun. So lots of theatres as we go towards Piccadilly Circus. There's one here, look. Cross over to get out the sun. Look at this, shall we, for a little while? Okay, let's get back on track, shall we? It's quite a calming effect being in there. Nice, it's still bright sunshine. Certainly got to make the most of this weather while it's here. There's the Foyles bookshop. About 5 or 6 floors of nothing but books. That's the Montague Pike, former home of the Marquee Club. The second Marquee, first one was in Wardour Street. Heart of Soho down there. It's a theatre show of Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, or is it Cursed Child? Harry Potter, still big, eh? The Harry Potter studio tour still attracts thousands each day. So actually now in Shaftesbury Avenue. There's the Curzon, which I think is a cinema. Also on the edge of Chinatown to the left of us. So there's numerous Chinese restaurants. Actually, it smells quite lovely actually, I smell Chinese food, very nice. No lights on that road, you gotta risk your life crossing it.
Yeah, I mean, they won't do and they still come back. They always have like genre specials. So there's one of those from the house one.
Now this production here of Les Miserables, or whatever they call it, has been here for such a long time. The Miserable, Rue Arden. Road closed on Wardour Street. It's the Gielgud Theatre, Juno and the Paycock. The Apollo Theatre here. Fawlty Towers, the play. Let's have a little look at the stage door. The world famous Raymond Review Bar. Well, I say world famous, it's famous in London anyway. So here's the Apollo Theatre stage door. Wonder how many ghosts are beyond that door there. Well, we won't linger too long there. So that's the Apollo Theatre, Fawlty Towers. It's a theatre right next door called The Lyric, and that's got Hadestown. So we're coming up to Piccadilly Circus.
It's really strange.
You won't find no elephants here. Not the same level as Times Square in New York, but so thanks for joining me for this walk. Like and subscribe if you can hear me, and don't forget to join me on the next one. Bye for now, guys.